many ways are there to say welcome? Welcome to old friends who've been here for a long time. Welcome to new friends who've just finally seen the light. Make midnight all great again. Welcome to our Aussie compatriots who've travelled across the ocean and find themselves here on a strange night in a strange town, but with friends no more, no less. Welcome to our special guests, our collaborators on stage who are with us tonight. Leah Flanagan singing for you before the oils came on. Liz Stringer, who sings her heart out. Adam Ventura, who's carrying on Bonesy Hillman's brotherly tradition. Plenty of songs for you, friends. It's very good to be here. Go. Some of you who are of that generation will remember when Mr. Eastwood, who I assume is venerated in this town, sat himself on a chair as a supporter of the Republic. Am I right or am I wrong? Yeah, I've got it right. You know what? Sometimes really stupid, shitty, nasty things from other parts of the world sometimes land like polluted butterflies on the eucalypt forests of Australia. And Clint Eastwood and Donald Trump, as a terrible twinsome, are amongst them. But I'll leave it at that. I don't need to tell you. Don't need to say it at all. Got other things to do, songs to play, including new songs for you tonight.
Time for the fruit to ripen on the vine.
were good as dead at the time of writing. friend of mine. Just like you, we end up in home units with a grim one view. I can't believe the perfect families on my common TV. If I don't make it to the top, it'll never bother me. And I don't wanna be the one. When enough is enough. So normally you do a 60 second or even 2 minute silence for some of the big things that are coming down the pike. At a show like this, we've probably only got to do about a 5 second silence, but we'll do them anyway. Picking things at random, but it's impossible to ignore, so we'll send some money when we get a chance, and we encourage you to do the same thing for the people of Ukraine. I mean, it's a little painful for us, to be honest, because we've written songs about these things for many years. We've toured, we've played, we've worked with other people occasionally where we can, and yet to find some nasty bastard like Putin throwing himself around in this way and causing so much unbelievable suffering sometimes makes it hard even to get up and do these shows, but we want to do them anyway. And as well as that, what's it going to be? I think we're going to go across to Salt Lake City, because I have a feeling over there that they don't think that there's a climate crisis or a climate emergency. But as their lake gets drier and drier, and the nasty dust starts creeping into the schools and the churches and the garages, maybe the real world experience will make them understand that science and reason breaks superstition, fantasy and prejudice every time. However, I digress, and we don't have enough time for more digressions, but we do have time for songs which celebrate something that's very important to us. That's why it's great to have Leah out here tonight. First Nations people who got here first and deserve much more.
First to deserve an explanation. Street. the day old. Rising sun sent him floating to his rest.
And his wife fled down to Sydney,
seeking out safe harbor.
And a sharp matron she became,
with some pain again. I'm sure you remember. Do you remember? In the valley I walk, in the valley I walk, in the valley I walk, who will lead me there? In the valley I walk, rough just as I hear you talk.
Surprises and tears like the solar beam.
She always welcomed the spring, always welcomed the stranger.
I don't see too many round like this.
Not many like this.
In the valley I walk. In the valley I walk, deep my watershed. In the valley I walk, God, who can hear me if they still see me? In the valley I walk, deep my watershed. Deep my watershed, I'm gonna deep my watershed.
Thank you.
forget to lend a hand, a sharp memory. Friendly fire, a dusty smile, wake up in sweat at dead of night. And in the tense you rivals, hey, sharp memory. Sharp memory must have a sharp.
As it were, the showbiz trope, and pointing out that if we didn't have power, hopefully solar generated by the sun, if we didn't have speaker boxes brought in and lifted by people using their muscle, if we didn't have a PA system and a mixing desk manned and womened by people of skill and creativity, if we didn't have a manager and a promoter and an agent and a bus driver and a mama and a papa somewhere back there in the distant past, we would be but mere specks of dust, as it were, trying to make our way through the boulevard of broken dreams. But as it is, I'm very happy to introduce the Midnight Oil members to you tonight. Nevertheless, friends, this is your chance to say hello and goodbye, as it turns out. It's true. Take control of father, mistress time before he, she takes control of you. Play guitar on my left-hand side and he's disappeared, as it were. Mr. Martin Rossi, where is he? He's there. An adventurer you've met. Play guitar on my right-hand side and keyboards as well, Mr. Jim Magini. And playing drums at the back of the stage and at the front of the stage and singing for us tonight, Mr. Rob Hurst.
Strong and strong.
sometimes. Hey, darkness gets inside our heads. All our love and madness, pitching everywhere.
Actually, I made a major, major stuff up back there, but never mind. There's got to be a blooper every now and then, otherwise you would be human, would you? So it's been a long and an incredibly, what's the word I'm looking for here? Multi-dimensional, deep, meaningful, sometimes ludicrous, but ultimately satisfying experience to be playing music to people, not only in our own country, but in other parts of the world. And as you put it together by now, we don't give up easy. Which is why we wanted to come back and say good day. So, for some reason or other, we're still trying to sing about this stuff, and we hope that it catches up with people and their ears. It'll prepare the world and come inside to sleep. Have to look you in the eye and say, we sold you cheap. Let's confess, we did not act with serious urgency. Open up the floodgates to the rising sea. Climate while, taking your time, give it a try. What do you believe? What do you believe? What do you believe is true? And nothing they say makes a difference this way. Nothing they say will do. You take all the trouble that you can't afford. Yeah.
Thank you.
It can't be that easy. I think it can't be that easy living in a place which has got so much going for it and has done so much over so many, many years in many ways. We've been coming here for a long time, as you know. To find a bunch of rednecks in the middle of the country basically determining what goes on with things. So we share some of your pain, maybe not everybody's pain, and I mean we share some of your pain. And we do want to very genuinely and deeply thank those people that have been with Midnight Oil since we first showed up here many centuries ago. At least we're outlasting presidents, that's something to be thankful for, isn't it? To those community groups and non-government organisations, the activists and others that we've had intersections with, we've got a couple of friends here tonight who've done that work. Sometimes it's lonely, sometimes there's not too many people doing it, but believe it, it makes a big, believe me and us, it makes a very big difference. And we want to celebrate your efforts because ultimately we will prevail for good things to happen in this beautiful world we live in. We thought every night we sort of go out the back and we have a bit of an Aussie yak to one another. And then we say, oh, why don't we play something different when we go out? See what happens. Could be fun. all right, we've got a song list. We know what we're doing. Too many songs and not enough time. That's really the story of our life. Trying to squeeze the lemon out of every bit of every piece of music that's ever come our way. No repeats. No repeat strategy. We'll be right back.